Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.
Hey, can I take pictures for the yearbook?
Yeah, sure.
So, you do this often?
Every day.
Really? That's just what I've been looking for.
What is?
I'm writing a story for yearbook. Do you feel a lot of pressure being the first and last person on the track?
There's no pressure. I just do it to be the best.
It's perfect.
Family on three. One, two, three. Family.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Hey, how are you?
Hey.
So what look are you going for today?
Do you want to be called Kenna or McKenna in the yearbook?
I'm not McKenna.
I'm just kidding you.
I think you're going to find a personal connection in the yearbook story.
Okay, so what's it about?
It's about people like you, I suppose. How dedicated athletes go the extra mile to achieve greatness.
I see. So you're writing this story about me.
Don't kid yourself, Kenna. The story's been in the works since long before we met.
Do you run?
I used to back when I played football.
Why'd you stop?
Well, I couldn't take pictures of the game and play it at the same time, so I had to choose.
Make sure you get my good side.
So, all sides? It's perfect.
not like you to ditch practice.
There's no practice today. Nice try, though.
Shouldn't you be running or something?
I'm waiting for my friends.
So this is what it's like to have time off.
Wait, you need to turn around. I forgot my phone.
Yeah, let's go back.
I think I forgot something too.
I'll just be a second.
Need to go. You guys go without me. Can I come in?
Just me a second.
Isn't that the runner girl's car?
Okay, let's go.
I noticed your water bottle was empty.
Thanks.
So, where are you going to college?
University of Colorado. For track.
No way, me too.
No, you're not.
I am. I'm going to the New School of Journalism.
Well, hey.
Maybe you could take pictures of me as a college athlete.
Maybe you'll be the fastest girl on the track there, too. You need to take a break from running. There's a place I'd like to take you to.
And where's that?
You just have to wait until Saturday to see.
Patience isn't my strong suit. So, this is the place.
Isn't it relaxing? Thought you'd like it.
Yeah. I've really been needing a break. I just had to make a big decision yesterday.
What was it?
Whether or not to keep doing track.
Kenna, but you're so good at it. Why would you want to stop?
A couple of weeks ago, my parents told me that I had no future in running, and that I should just stick to a career in medicine.
Kenna, I had no idea. I'm so sorry.
I chose to keep doing track because of you. You showed me the less common path, the path that people don't usually take because it requires greater effort and taking bigger risks. You don't know how much you've helped me.
You're right. I had no idea. But you've inspired me too. With your confidence and your dedication. Let's take this journey together.
That's what I've been waiting to hear. Thank you.